New Zealand dollar, US dollar, daily forecast, April 7th, FXEmpire.com. The New Zealand dollar, US dollar, as you can see, fell a little bit during the course of the session on Monday. And if we can break below the Friday session, we should test 0.75 and then perhaps fall all the way down to 0.72. The New Zealand dollar, of course, is rather sensitive due to the fact that it's so tied to risk appetite in general in commodity markets. So we like selling the Kiwi dollar. No interest in buying.